exercise 7.1, 20% the first subdivision. What the value of X matrix is equal to 3x3 matrix? This is skew matrix. So skew matrix means A is equal to, that is called A transpose is equal to U. That is the skew matrix. A transpose is equal to minus A. That is the skew matrix. So this is skew matrix to find the value of X. That's all. Okay, ma. So A value is directly given, that A transpose to find out, and then equal to all the equal entries, equating all the equal entries. So now find out the X value. Very easy, the first subdivision. First of all, let us take the given matrix is, let us take the given A equal to A equal to 0, 1, minus 2, minus 1, 0, x cube. Next 2, minus 3, 0. That is the A value. Next A transpose. So A transpose, that is equal to, row is interchanging to column, column is interchanging to row. That is 0, 1, minus 2. The first row is interchanging to first column. Next minus 1, 0, x cube. Next 2, minus 3, 0. Okay, va? So the given that is skew matrix. So given that skew matrix. Skew matrix is called skew symmetric matrix. So skew symmetric, the condition A transpose is equal to minus A. That is the conditions. A transpose. So now A transpose values is 0, minus 1, 2, 0. So this one is going to 1, 1, 0, minus 3. Next to minus 2, x cube 0. Okay, ma. So that is equal to into a. The next one, A, minus A value. Minus A is equal to, this one is going to 0, 1, minus 2. Minus 1, 0, minus A, plus cube. Next 2, minus 3, 0. So this minus is going to inside multiplication. So the remaining answer is, which implies 0, minus 1, 2, 1, 0, minus 3, next to minus 2, x cube, 0. So that is equal to minus inside multiplication, 0, minus 1, plus 2, next to 1, 0, minus x cube, next to minus 2, 3, 0. So equating the corresponding entries to find out the x value. So that is the x value for that place on x value, for that place on x value. So equating the corresponding entries of the matrix is going to the answer. X cube is equal to, x power 3 is equal to 3. Now x is equal to 3 power 1 by 3. That is called is equal to 3 times of into root of 3. So x is equal to 3 times root of 3. That's all the answer of the first subdivision. Now is going to the second subdivision. So